All right, I am headed to a brand stinking new Walmart. I believe it is now open. So I'm gonna go check it out. Very excited. I don't know if it's 24 hours. I'm on the hunt for the Sandlot. I know Walmart has it for $9.99. Toys R Us currently has it for $8.99 on sale. Well, this is a big Walmart. But I haven't been to this Walmart, so let's go check it out. I'm very excited to see what their movie selection looks like. Nice, they have a big selection here. Now let's see, do they have the Sandlot? Where would it be? La la, looky looky. Here it is. Oh, this is nice. Let's see what else they have. I say this is probably the biggest selection we have in town. There's the Hulk. I picked that up earlier for $10. That's a good deal. This is a newer one. The Blob, Christine, Fright Night, and the Seventh Sign. You got Godzilla vs. Biollante here. There's the kids' stuff. What's this? Mother? Do you have Mother's Day stuff out? Let's see what's over here. Diagnosis Murder. What else do they have? Dexter. DuckTales for $10. Oh, look, they even got Freaks and Geeks. Oh, yeah, this is the biggest selection in town. Absolutely. Oh, what's over here? Oh, shit, look at that. They even have Tarantino here. Those are CDs. Let's see what's over here. It's Mother's Day. Oh, it just keeps going. That's interesting. They have those here. 45. That's not a bad deal for season one on Blu-ray. I don't know. Why even
why even bother with this version for $35 when you can just upgrade for like $9 more? Animated series. Northern Exposure. That's new artwork, I think. A lot of cool 4-packs. There's the Hammer Horror one. Oh my goodness, this is my new spot. Oh, they got great stuff here. Breakfast Club, $5. Look at this. It goes all the way down there. Chippendale. See the HBO over here. Spanish section. It's over there. Let's go look down here again. Got more over here. 3 Stooges. What the hell? They got more? Look at this, there's more. Anna Karenina. Oh, this is all kids. Look, that's a whole kids section here. Well, it's not all kids, because there's Red Dawn. Argo. Oh, here's that 1-pack. That's a trip. Bunch of Willows without slipcovers. Just some 3Ds. That's not a bad price for the 3D version. $19. Oh, that's because it's at the wrong place. That's for The Hobbit. I don't know. Oh, no wonder. It's supposed to be $30. This is supposed to be good. Have you guys seen that?
Fridays?
All right, you guys, sorry for the really disgusting windshield, but we haven't washed the car since we got back from vacation. Just got out of the new Walmart. Anyone in the San Joaquin Valley, Fresno, Clovis, this is the new Clovis Walmart. And it's been open for 3 weeks, the guy said. They are open from 6 to midnight. So no, this is not a 24-hour Walmart yet. And sure enough, they had The Sandlot. They only had one copy, and it was just kind of a random copy that was sitting by itself. I don't even know where the other ones were. But, I mean, from what everyone else said, I totally agree. This slipcover is really nice. It has a real nice just texture to it. The seams on the baseball are nice. There's a look at the back. And you know, from what I've heard, the transfer, I believe, is the same. But, you know, it's just kind of a new anniversary edition. 20th. God, I can't even believe it's been 20 years. But I gotta tell you, this is my new spot for movies. They had a ton of movies. I mean, I would say that this Walmart has more movies than one of the Best Buys in town. One of our Best Buys, their selection is just totally deteriorated. But really, really good. So happy I came over here. I was gonna go over to Toys R Us, but I'm happy I came here. But that's about it, you guys. Hope you're doing well, and thanks for joining me.